Hey guys, and welcome back. I am in the Shy Guys Toy Box, and I am already very, very happy about that. Don't clip that out of context. We're playing Paper Mario. Don't be gross. Oh man, I love this old bitch. I said bitch 29 seconds into the recording. I'm gonna get demonetized. Doesn't look like it's a modern Mario. I wonder if we should really trust what Peach says. Well, it doesn't matter. King Bowser ordered it, and he's the boss. See, I just lied, said I did it, and left something that Mario hates. Oh, I wanted to jump on the thing. I was gonna beat you up in a minute. Oh, I got 4 health. Ooh. Let's actually try the lullaby, because if it fails, I can just hide. If it succeeds, I can do this. Refresh. Do a tattle. Shy guy, you're an air-duel, big time rascal is no good. 7 HP, 2 attack power, defense power 0. Do a change in attack power 3. Focus. Refresh. I remember the little kicky. Power bounce. I missed it, of course. Oh well, it's still gone. Oh yes. What's in here? Nothing! The worst gift of all! Oh, it's a slingshot guy. I like these guys. I mean, they're gonna really hurt, but I like them. Kaboom. Kaboom. No, I didn't want to hit the balloons. That was exactly what I didn't want to do. Headbutt. I can block that. Jump. Easy, easy, easy. Oh, tells me I should go over there. Oh, heck yeah. I should have just flown back across. Oh well. Oh man, I could have just jumped that. Well, now I know. I also could have went across there, maybe. Got a mushroom. Got a storm key. Oh, I know why I need the storeroom key. That's gonna be fun. Star piece. Do, do, do. I know I could have just carried across, but I just love the jumpies. Jump, 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 jump. You know, before I do anything, I'm gonna save because I've been taking an absolute beating. Oh yeah, the town's all crazy right now. Oh, Mario stole the storm key, I'm in trouble. Here you go, buddy. Alright, Mario, come back with a storm key. Thank you so much, you saved my livelihood. Take anything you want. It's just a little thank you for getting my storm back. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Something tells me that Vulture makes like a really good cooking thing. I wonder why I think that. We got the toy train. We need that for the toy box. Go back my calculator. Oh, look better. You're gonna be in deep crap. Close up shop. Stole my calculator. I'll get it back. Took Marlin's crystal ball, probably. Find out, please tell me. Huh. Alright. Weird, but I guess we'll try it. Oh yeah, that place. Oh yeah, I can do the, sewer after this, can't I? Toy train. Because now it'll become a real train. And now we go back into the thing. audio cuts out for a second, because of course it does. We're gonna save because we put the train there. And we get the first strike. Ew, and Brittany's playing Animal Crossing. Hi, Brittany, if you're watching this. There we go, so right when the foot hits the brim of the cap. Heck yeah. There we go. Shugar's toy box level. This is like the best level. What do you want? Get away from the treasure chest, pal. It's mine. I'm gonna beat you up. Wait, no, no, no. I didn't say no. I'm gonna beat you up. I'm gonna beat you up. Here it comes, pal. Alright, what are you looking at? And that guy. Attack so intense, he's also called Deadly Guy. 50 HP. Oh boy. That's scary. Please put him to sleep. Something I want to mess with. We're just gonna try to beat him up as much as possible. What? The sneak for a turn? That wasn't two turns. Pump out the most damage. I think it actually might be even Mario at this point. Oh, I know Bombette can actually do a lot. Power Smash. Now we are getting places. Hit him with that sweet tune, that one song. Uh-oh. Alright, come on, Bao. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Can I dizzy dial him? Heck yeah, I can. Yeah. Bring on the 12 damage. You got nothing. You got nothing. Slap. Get the disrespect. She wasn't even worth the work. Oh, no. She was like not enough side points for that. Okay, never mind. That was actually really worth it. Increases Mario's jump, hammer, attack powers by one. What? What? Does Mario destroy a weaker enemy with the first check? I'll take that, but... Oh, power plus is 6. Oh, man. I can earn a spike shield in close call, but I really don't want to. Like, hammer throw is also a really good option. I'm just gonna wait. That's crazy awesome, though. Oh, can you make another? That's weird. Oh, I missed that action coming up. Not good. Oh, is he really gonna make another? No, I'm just gonna keep getting all of them. Sheesh. This is a Groove Guy. Groove Guy is where we are close. They're probably a stage close. Push, you know, performers. Max HP, 7. Attack power 2, defense power 0. They shake their booties to call in reinforcements. They said booties in a Nintendo game. They also spin around in front of you and make you feel dizzy. In a 2001 released Nintendo game, I believe. These rock and rollers are a drag, so let's ditch him as fast as we can. They mean the boots on the feet, like feet booties. They mean the booty. Oh, I want that. I want that. Give me that. I'm gonna beat you up for it. How dare you run away from me? I didn't need to do that, I did it. That's too bad. Oh man. Best level of this damn video game. Shy Guy's Toy Box. We already got 3 stars. We are going through this game so quickly. And they just released it on the 15th, I think, or the 12th. I'm not really sure. But it has not, like, even been out long I'm already almost through it. And I don't know what it is, but I just like, I love this game, and getting to play it again is so wonderful. Give me the mushroom, give me the mushroom, give me the mushroom. Get back here, you old Danny DeVito again. Wasn't such a bad idea. I'm still getting beat up just a little bit. There we go, got the calculator. Where's the last one? There's like one more little asshole on here. Where is he? What about the... Don't I need the frying pan? There he is. No, he has cake mix. I want that though. The cake mix, she can make it to the cake, and the cake is awesome. I guess the frying pan must be somewhere else. I swear though, there's gotta be like something. Uh-huh. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to go back. I should give back the calculator though. The calculator was something else. Calculator. That was from Merlin. Was the calculator the only important thing we got? And it was just for the badge dude too, wasn't it? Yes, it was. I kind of want to go look for the frying pan, though. Yeah. Okay, I wanna go. Okay. Fixation. We're gonna keep going because I'm really enjoying this. Ooh, fire guy. Flame on. Oh, boo. Spy guy. Spy guys look like they're ready for war. There's 50 camouflage gear. Max HP 7, attack bar 2, defense bar 0. They change their weapons each time they're attacked. You best try to avoid their hammer attack. If you're hit by it, you'll lose one of your commands. Smoosh. Just fine, because I can still use my hammer. This is a mini guy. Mini guys are the emergency workers of the Shy Guy clan. Max HP 7, attack power 1, defense power 0. They have the power to heal the wounded companions. Of course, they also attack. We better hurry up and take them out of the mix if it's a pain if they keep fixing all the damage we do. Can't jump? Fine. Hammer throw badge is nice. Ooh, can I upgrade my buffs? Yeah, I upgraded my buffs, which means I can use that badge. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. Absolutely want that power plus. Absolutely. Every cost we for May Guy, I don't know why. I'm gonna remain for the Shy Guy. I'm hungry. Oh, you need to give him one of What's-Her-Face's cakes. So he'll move his cakes. Which means I need the frying pan. Frying pan. Oh man, I can't wait to battle the one that's on fire. Is this gonna be the please don't be the frying pan? Okay, it's the mailbag. Sweet, free weapon. Oh, balls. Sky Guy. This is a Sky Guy. Sky Guys are master creators. Max HP 7, attack power 3, defense power 0. We can attack the balloon too. Once they fall, they're just like normal Shy Guys. I wish I had a balloon so I could float. That looks awesome. Switch online. I wonder if he's doing this as well. Ah. That's okay, we got this. Supposed to go this way? No, we weren't. Oh, I'm dumb today. Oh, cool. Does defense plus give me more defense? Oh, that's awesome! What the heck? That's awesome! Oh, it's a door. That's amazing. I need even more bucks now. Oh, I'm only getting one star point for these little guys out there. Sorry, but I don't have the time for a one star point shy guy. Attack power against fire enemies by 2. I'm getting a lot of stuff. Frying pan. Just what I needed. Star point, but it's my star point. All right. I guess that makes up for the 2 I skipped earlier. And my coin. I don't think I'm gonna sit there and farm them because that would be really stupid. It would be like a huge waste of my time. police station. We have to go get back all the stuff we got. There's the mailbag, and there's... what else? Oh yeah, of course, the most important thing. The mailbag, the frying pan, and the calculator. If only I could burp the Toad Town tune. Don't worry, I won't subject you to that, even if I could. Frying pan. Say it on the Shy Guys, going to make you some extra special. Tra-la-la-la-la-la. Yes, cook more things. Cook with this vault stream. If I remember correctly, just make something awesome. Hot shroom, 15 HP and 5 FP. It's like a wax bump, wacko's bump without the cruelty. I'll take it. I think it was a dojo that I need to go and beat up. Here you go. He's like, you brought back the mail for my day job. Here's this piece of treasure. Later that bad to run your business. You could have just like done math, old buddy. I mean, even if you weren't very good at math, there's probably other stuff you could have done. Okay. No calculator, no shop. Oh, I'm gonna try. Got this, I'll beat Chan. Here comes Chan the man. Mario the Jumpman. Mario's got something grand. Paddle. Chan, Dojo, Chan the Master. Happy to fight us. 15 HP, 2 attack, 2 defense, no mercy, Mario. Kaboom. Kaboom. Alright, there we go. Enough. The winner is Mario. Chan, you must train harder. Very well, I will give you this, Mario. First degree color. Go and train here with us anytime. Oh, Lee. But you've never seen a move like this before. Lee disguises me. His max HP is 20. Do I really look like that? No way. He'll use headbunk attack. He has the same skills as me. Of course, I'm much better looking, more definitely. I hope that I'm stronger. Power bites. Oh, if he used charge though, that would be scary. I'll give you that. And now he uses his little bonky bonk attack instead. Well, we beat him. And that means we are one more person closer to the master. Secondary power. That was cool. I don't think I want to fight the master yet, though. I'll deliver Merlin his letter with Paracarry later. Oh, let's check the badges. Sleep Stomp, it works. The enemy Mario jumps on falls asleep for a bit. Yeah, I'll buy it. Double dip. During battle, let's use 2 items here in 1 turn. That's kind of awesome. Let's Mario's party members use the focus command as well. Oh, that's cool. Man, I'm gonna need so many more buffs. Having like all the badges is a lot of fun. Alright, Pink Station, let's go. On a pink station. Alright, to the left. I just literally walked right by him. I will not run from a fight. I'm gonna beat him up. Start using some more items. Alright, gourmet guy, I know how to make you move. Tasty's got some cake. Here you go. Oh, delicious. His lips smacking good. He's just losing his damn mind. Oh my gosh. I got the cookbook. I hope the lead I dropped. Shout out to a good cook. Oh, this is cool. I remember. Not like this part, I thought there might be something hidden back here. There's not, but I mean like cookbook letting her use two items instead of one. Oh, well, that works. That was painful. Probably doesn't have a lot of health left. Fire, attack power 7. No, attack power 3 didn't. Attack power 3, health 7, duh, because of tough opponents, mainly because their attack power is so high. And it involves any attacks that involve water or snow, but I'm out. Well, I am done with that thing. I'm just gonna go ahead and use that. Keep on keeping on with our items at this point. Boop, boop. Wait, why am I doing power again? I can just regular jump. Nice. Oh crap. Actually doesn't work. Crap. Oh shit, I'm really in trouble here. Will you grab me a cookie? Yes. Thank you. What did I do there? That was my boyfriend. Delicious. Yeah, I gotta run away. I will actually get screwed up. I think I should go back and rest or something, because I am just completely messed up at this point. And for you guys in YouTube land, I think I'm going to do that off screen so you don't have to sit through it. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.